So two out of nobody on. Now Canha, who's had a big day, a double, a walk, a single. He's scored two runs. He's driven in one. And Canha flies one out to left center. Back in the gap goes Chisholm, back near the wall, and it's out of here. Mark Canha with his first home run of the year. An 0-2 pitch. Canha hits it out of the yard, and the Mets lead it 5-2. What a big day for Canha. 3 for 3, a double, a homer, two RBIs.